During our asthma and caress patient, we are indicated as per the CPGs to apply lateral chest pressure while we are either ventilating or during their 1 minute of apnea. We do that by pushing in on the side of the rib cage and pushing up and then releasing. This is to increase their expiratory phase.